Christopher, also a young man, has been part of our church for a long time, got generations in our church, and he's carrying on the torch. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Represents his generation. He's got a great call in his life. God's going to use him. He's powerful. And he also has decided to join the church, following God's ways. So, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Christopher, I'm baptizing you.